So okay, let's get so the let's third pickup.
Third one. Did you get it? I saw these blueprints here.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Where? Oh, ooh, blueprints. Blueprint spiked color. Yeah, it's for your bitch.
Okay, so we're going for the third pickup at the ferry harbor. Is that above or below us? Or
a harbor will be at the water. Oh, what's this? Frost cash.
It's like, just why? Oh crap, it's lying everywhere.
So apparently they do not have money, but there's money lying on the ground everywhere.
It's like, we can pay for our own antizan.
And screw the rest. We did burn it. So.
Oh, why did it go back to that thing again?
To what thing? Oh, yeah, that thing.
Flare. Oh wait, there's someone we can save here.
Whoa! There's no one we can save here. Ah, he's a good one. Run. I was kicking him. Oh, he's giving us stuff. Wait.
Ooh, we can open this as well. Metal parts, is he giving stuff?
Yeah, Enforcer, so don't know what it is.
Sir, you're full of blood. Let me just... What's L2? Wait, let... Come back, I have to check you. So you be doing anything against him? Let's see if he can fight. Kick him! Kick him!
Go!
Kick him!
$5 on the zombie.
Yeah, I think the same thing. I'll assist him.
Yeah, I got his head.
Okay, dude, where you going? That's not the right... He's gonna die. Maybe it's going swimming. I think that small island, do you see that small island to the right? I think that's where Excalibur is. It's on an island, I can't remember which one, but I think it's that one. Oh wait.
Can I rule England then?
Yeah, we can swim there.
No, let's rule England.
Yes, well, the Virgil game version of it, you can.
Luke would be so annoyed by this. Luke, I rule England.
First thing, you're back part of the UN. UN. No, not the UN, European. Just want to see if it's... I know it's on an island, I can't remember which one, but I think it's... Let's see if it's this one, I can't remember. It's a secluded one. And this is the only water area.
This is the only water area.
So far, yeah. It's a much better weapon than the crappy one we've got. Zombie fish.
Oh. Zombie shark! Sharknado!
Crap, have you seen that movie?
I never seen these movies.
Don't watch it, like, really. I think we can do better with a camcorder and a couple of cases of beer. I don't think it's this island. No, it's definitely not this one.
Which one is it then?
I can't remember. We'll find it sooner or later, don't worry. I'll look it up again. Of course, there's a trophy as well. No, it's not this one. It's a secluded one. There's a trophy from jumping from the highest building as well. I used to do all the trophies of this thing. But it's not this one. But at least we're clean. Cleaner.
Nah.
Oh, there's something growing there. Do you see it? Sometimes we need the... Oh, we have to get back. Can't breathe.
You're doing crap again.
Where are we supposed to go now? See? Is that a couch?
Most likely.
Nice place, though. Nice view.
It's that way that you have to go.
Oh, I remember. That's how you look at the time. You can actually see the time on your watch.
Yeah, but how do you see your watch?
I think it's 6 o'clock now. actually no, let me just jump on this humans here. So fast. Rais doesn't see. I'll kick the crap out of you.
Yeah, it's here, Frost.
Talk to me about Rais. Ooh, there's a guy selling stuff. Wait, I first want to go to see what he has to sell. Up for Rais. Back already? We just paid off. I want to sell. Suckers. What can I sell?
I have to wait for you. Let me see.
I just want to sell crap. Coffee. I'm gonna sell the coffee.
Jewel boxes. Like that's things coffee. That we can sell.
Yeah, wait. Something else I wanted to sell. Or did I sell it? Not sure. Can I trade? What do you have to offer? Short fisherman's knife. No, thank you, but... Of course. Yes, I'm gonna buy this. Two of them. Thank you, kind sir. With your smart hat.
And I can... 2,889.
I've got 1,800 left, but I need the crap to build a med kit. At least. What else do I need?
Can I...
Hey, you... I'm pretty sure I bought two gauzes. Apparently not. Screw you then. Okay. So we have to deliver the drop... But did we do the third one now? So we have to get in here. Hello, sir!
I can make a lockpick.
We've got Captain Morgan here waiting for us.
Oh.
Captain Morgan!
He gives me always a headache.
Yep. But apparently we have to talk to him, or give him money, or extract money from him. I'm not sure what we're doing here. Talk to Morgan. Captain Morgan.
Give us rum.
Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rais said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection,
he's gonna cut off your hand or something else.
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it going to take, huh?
And I want
need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
Jesus Christ. Juice and the generator.
People are fucking monsters. Yeah, you can pull that away, man. I'm not going to take that one. Fuck out.
If for what it's
give
worth,
me the juice
this isn't something I want to do.
I'd rather be helping you guys. Wait, there's tuna or some shit. What's above him? Aren't you? Just give me the Mac. Just give me the cash. Just give it. Are we supposed to kill him now? I took it.
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Stop. Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize.
Please send me an invite from Luke Huddy. Yes, Luke, we will. As soon as we're done with this.
That's what I told him.
Back with Rais. Okay, so let's deliver the drop. Give me the gun. Oh, this guy's got a nice gun. That looks like M... What's that? R1?
Wait, let me...
M4? I have to check him for zombie. His eyes looks clean. Well, it's a bit red. You might be infected, dude. I'm sorry to say. You're probably gonna die in like 20 hours, but that's your problem.
Okay, you so don't need Antazan, but we need money for that.
We've got a small vial.
We have nothing. Not sell it. Shh, Frost. Shh.
We can maybe get some money from him.
Shh.
Oh shit, the red one is chasing me. Never mind, it changed yellow. We can get in here. Just press zero. Circle. As far as I know, there's no party. Great one. Snatch.
Yeah.
I'm narrating what's... luckily, it doesn't actually record what's going on there.
A copy, what's wrong?
No, but... doesn't it record that?
No, it doesn't actually pick it up.
Can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need
Anderson
right fucking now.
Yeah, I know we need Anderson. Everybody needs Anderson.
I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just
for
fuck's sake.
Hurry, but I'm hurrying!
No, but we're on a timer. Everyone is just like... Everyone is just fucking wanting everything for us. From us.
From us, yeah.
I'm just trying... Yeah, I'm just trying to survive.
Frost, come!
Wah! I will hit you and hit you again.
Sorry.
Never mind. I love these boots. I'm gonna get my own tomorrow. I think I'm gonna buy it.
I need, in real life, I need some military ones.
Yeah, I've got with the airsoft though. Actually, very nice. You're like a monkey man. Bloody hell.
Can we
look
no
at
son?
Yeah, look at Nozzle go. Oh, wait, just stand still. It says heal. I can use how many health have I got? Oh, I can heal you as well. There you go.
Yeah, but you also used one of your medkits.
Yeah, and you used one on me. So it's fine. We get points for that. Oh shit. These are not the droids you are looking for.
They are not the humans you're looking for.
Crane, how close are you?
I'm fucking this guy's pissing me off now. Good. What are we going to now?
The we're giving back the stuff. The payment.
Oh, the payment, yeah. Yeah, it's like you're sitting in a zombie apocalypse and you're worried about cash. That's like the last thing I would worry about, personally. But apparently that still matters.
Now we have to... What's that? The missing patrol.
That's a drop or something. We can go for it. The blue one. It's up. Is it above us?
Yeah. For me, it's the guy who's selling areas. Oh, he has nice things.
Ooh, shit.
He's too expensive.
I can strangle him.
Yeah.
Ooh, no. A cricket bat for 3,450. I'm sure. I can get that from Amazon for much cheaper.
I don't think Amazon will come here.
You never know. With the drones, they might drop something. Sorry, you're too expensive. Yeah, the night's coming, so okay, shit. Okay, so
yeah,
let's
for us,
go.
Let's run.
Find the missing patrol.
Oh, I hate nighttime.
It's not bad if we have the right weapons, but we don't. Trust me.
Oh, I trust you.
I can lockpick this, but no.
Run, trust.
Time's running out. There's three medical areas. Oh, crap.
They should be around here somewhere.
Find the missing patrol.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Yeah, something ripped a limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Yeah. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
That's locked, yeah?
Did you find the envelope?
Not yet, wait a sec.
What did you find? Something big? I got keys!
There's a guy shooting at us.
Keys!
Bruh, the guy upstairs is shooting at us.
Shoot the crap, I've got keys. I found keys. Fuck you, dude. Pardon my French.
That's not French.
I've got keys to open something.
Pretty much some door.
But how do we get it on top? This thing is from the rocks, maybe? Yeah, the rocks that side.
You just have to find the envelope. Oh, I found the envelope, yeah, Frost.
Have you got it?
Yeah.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
He's dead. Where's the gun? He was shooting at us, no gun.
Frost.
Do you see me?
Yeah.
I'm up here.
Okay, let's go.
I need your help.
Yeah, I know. I got keys for something, but I don't know what.
Yeah, we'll find it out later. I just want to be in a safe spot.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, nope. But he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Yeah, that sounds like something a dictator
says, yeah.
That reminds me, we should play Tropico somewhere.
Yeah. I think everybody of us has it. Run! I think we're almost there.
It's a pretty that doesn't show you how much miles or meters or whatever.
The building on the right says safe, so.
Yeah, I know we're going for the safe house. I know. So much loot we're missing now.
Yeah, rather missing some loot than being alive than
Run! Shit, now it's getting dark. We see close to safe house.
Just in front of us, dead ahead.
I think it's hard to get in. Are you?
Nope.
One of the crazy ones is following me.
I'm in.
Oh, it's
the
back
truck.
To
yeah,
we
you have to. Yeah, you have to jump. Yeah, on the truck. Yeah. And here we are.
Hello.
I hear the blueprints.
Hello, Kareem.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks.
We all drunk as well. And
we, yeah.
Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
Well, that's honest. Get the payment from the Rais. Let's get it. We just get the payment.
Wait,
yeah.
Sure
enough of us. Knock, knock.
Oh,
shit.
I had to talk about arms again. Red, women,
bullets, and you can yeah, he's gonna shoot him again. Mad Max is closing the door behind us. Baseball bat. Every one of you to the pit. Don't shoot them. We need them.
No, we need the bullets.
Our lucky returns. Do you have something
give
for
me
your
the
friend?
Yes, I do. I've got money. Yeah,
money, blueprints,
cocaine.
Everything.
Now it's time for you to give me what you
don't
promised.
Shoot him.
Two crates of Anderson.
Give me the Anderson.
I think not.
Now.
Your loyalty
yeah,
to the power is nothing but blind obedience, Crane.
I don't give a shit. I'm turning into a zombie.
You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Like a good little dog.
You but know a dog and
I wanted to say, I wanted to say, if he calls me a dog, I'm gonna kick him in the house.
More than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules.
He looks like the guy on Wildlands with hair, with all the tattoos.
This much.
You promised me two crates of it. This is only five vials.
Five vials?
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete.
That was his gaming ad. No, he can't play with us anymore.
An arena where men fight for our amusement.
I'll fight you.
Fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of a break.
Survive.
We'll break her.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing
this. Yes.
Do
you think we've played all the games with guns? Do you think we're really scared of that crappy thing?
It's a paintball gun.
Yeah, we're playing Siege constantly. That thing doesn't do anything. We can just respawn.
Yeah, after a few minutes.
Go and think about it.
Yes, sir. Okay, no, never mind.
Ah, throw me out.
Pushing us again. Yeah.